SOTI has worked with over 170 device manufacturers to develop management plugins that can extend the capabilities of Android Enterprise managed devices. These plugins are part of SOTI's Android Plus technology and provide companies with additional capabilities, such as remote control and script commands. In order to deploy an Android Enterprise plugin, administrators are required to download the plugin package associated with the device make or model from SOTI's website at soti.net/OEM. Upload the plugin package into SOTI MobiControl and create a profile to deploy the plugin package. To enable additional management via plugins, administrators must download the plugin from SOTI's website. Open a browser and go to soti.net/OEM. Select the Android Enterprise Agent and Plugins option. From the plugin drop-down list, select the device manufacturer or model that you will be managing. If you don't find a plugin for your device, contact SOTI support for assistance. Once you find the appropriate plugin, click the Download button to download the SOTI MobiControl plugin package. To upload the plugin package into SOTI MobiControl, open the top left menu from the Administrative Console and select the Packages option. In the Packages screen, click the Add drop-down and select the Android Plus option. Click the Browse button in the resulting dialog, navigate to and select the plugin package that you downloaded from SOTI's website. Click OK on the Add Package dialog to upload the package. Once the package has been uploaded, navigate to the Android Plus tab and add a new profile for the package. The profile type should be changed to Android Enterprise if it is not selected by default. Name the profile and select the Packages tab, and click the Add button. Select the plugin package you just uploaded and click Add. Once the package has been added to the profile, click Save and Assign and select the device groups that will receive the plugin. SOTI MobiControl will automatically install the plugin on the devices after enrollment.